Welcome to my kitchen, I'm your host Dallas. One of the most prestigious mounts in the World of Warcraft history was added in the last expansion, Battle for Azeroth. I'm obviously talking about the mighty Caravan Brutalsaw, and you could get this bad boy for as little as 5 million gold. The mount is still available on the black market auction house, but you would still need at least the same amount of money, if not more. Today I have a solution if you don't have that kind of money. If you can spend 5 million gold on a mount, why not spend much less on pieces of meat? So in today's show, we will be making the BFA meal Brutalsaw Tikka. Tikka origins from the Persian word tikka, which translates into bits or pieces. Unfortunately, Blizzard likes to reuse a lot of his icons, so we will base our recipe on the icon and use skewers. The recipe itself is inspired by chicken tikka masala. Why chicken when we are talking about dinosaurs, you might ask? But the answer is pretty obvious when we go all the way back to the year 1993 and listen to Dr. Alan Grant's explanation in the movie Jurassic Park.
Well, maybe dinosaurs have more in common with present-day birds than they do with reptiles.
Look at the pubic bone, turned backward, just like a bird. Look at the vertebrae, full of air sacs and hollows, just like a bird.
And even the word raptor means bird of prey.
I still love that movie. For the picture, I will prepare the marinated chicken and the sauce separate from each other. Let's start with the chicken first. This step is done one day before our Brutalsaw Tikka is served, so we can marinate the meat for a perfect flavor. We will use 300 gram chicken breast, 100 gram yogurt, ginger about 2 cm, and 2 cloves of garlic. We also use a rather long list of spices, but trust me, it's worth it. First, cut the chicken into tikka. Add the garlic, ginger, yogurt, and all our spices. Mix everything until the chicken is well marinated. Fill everything in a Ziploc and store in the fridge overnight. We are done for today, time to do some Torghast. Wait, I kinda wanna watch Jurassic Park now.
The next day.
For our curry, we will need 400 gram diced tomatoes, 3 cm of grated ginger, 1 onion, 125 g butter, 2 cloves of garlic, 200 ml cream, and again a wide selection of spices. Start with dicing the onion. Melt and heat the butter and fry the onion. Add the ginger and garlic. After a couple of minutes, add the spices, tomatoes, and cream. Bring to boil, then turn the heat off and bring your immersion blender to work. Let's do a little tasting. Okay, we need a bit more salt, so I added another teaspoon. Much better. Okay, now let's prepare the skewers. I decided to cook them on a George Foreman grill in order to match the icon. Alternatively, you could sear the chicken in a pan. Let's grab the chicken from the fridge and prepare the skewers. Heat a bit of vegetable oil on a George Foreman grill and place the chicken skewers on the preheated grill. Close the lid and grill for about 5 minutes. You can perfectly put the seared chicken tikka in the sauce and enjoy with some tasty rice. I will place the skewers into a nice Zandalari scenery for the photograph and sprinkle with the sauce. If you liked today's video, please click on the like and subscribe buttons. I'll be back with another recipe.